It is very difficult to predict how long people are going to live. It's much easier in the last minute, hours, or few days of life, and much less accurate when prognosis stretches to months. And as you can read, in Oregon, some people prescribed lethal drugs have lived for over 3 years.